Israel Adesanya handled his loss like a G. What did he do after getting finished by Pereira? He took a bow, he shook his hand. He spoke to the media and he was very open, he didn't hide. And this is the best way to handle a loss in life in general. Take it in the chin, accept it, it is what it is, face the music, and get back to work.